That could have gone better! I mean, I'd like a good microphone, and this hits it. Got a brilliant microphone.
Well, guess I'm doing it the hard way.
But I hate using... I don't like using hidden. Okay. I think we're getting closer.
Now
I stand on that.
You have got to be kidding.
To be honest, but I thought it was gonna like die or something. Look at its face!
There's another way out of here.
Drake, tell us shot.
This must be them. Schaefer's expedition.
What?
Chintamani stone. Huh. More resin. Hello. Would you look at this? These men were all shot.
Hey, Tata.
That's the Irmansul. It's the life tree. The Anar Nerbe. Oh, Jesus. They were SS. Nazis.
Nazi? Na konza gagime.
What would a man become? Tenzin, Schaefer did this.
Ah.
Schaefer killed them.
Mare.
Yes. It's the only way to stop them.
Sure.
Shit. We have to find a way out of here. Now.
Yay, this gun again!
Hey, there's a switch.
I'm gonna go hit the switch.
There you go.
Oh, fuck, it's another one of those things. I thought they were all gonna be dead, but... Fuck, I got a finger chucked at me. Last thing I want to get chucked at me. Actually, if I got food chucked at me, I don't think that would be so bad. As long as it was good food. Because then I can just eat it off. I can just eat it. It's got the horns of like a ram. The weird beast, alien, ape.
Yeah, detail.
Whoa! Get the hell off me! Get the hell off me! What the hell is this thing even? Well, gone now. So I don't think that at the moment that matters.
Tenzin!
Versas! Bema!
Thank God!
Oh, Nate!
What happened?
It's Lazarevich. They found us.
Bema, go!
I don't know. I don't know. Schaefer's got her.
Kare.
Mol Schaefer and Yamdudo.
Schaefer?
They went the other way.
All right.
Nate, this is our fault. We did this.
Just stay here. We keep them safe. Come on.
Oh,
fuck's sake. Crossbow really the best weapon at this moment. I feel a crossbow won't do much.
Get inside!
But... Alright. Quite a few crossbows here, I must admit. Okay, so, chuck that over there, and kaboom, blow the guy out of the turret, we're good. The nigga in your back is a turret! How do you do that? Anyway... probably this is the best. Cause not only do I not die... but I live.
Do I live?
Yes! I think so! I had like the most straight face while going out. Holy fuck. How do I even do that? Like, how do I keep a straight face for them? It's my question.
No!
And guess what? I beat the crap out of you! All right. Boom, bitch. Get out the way. Alright. Kill you.
Kill you.
What? Die. No, I have to reload. Come on. I'm good. Well, that. How convenient. Things conveniently breaking. It happens in Tomb Raider as well. I played Tomb Raider. Met the worst kind of fanboy, one that's like, you have to like this, and that if you don't, you're actually retarded. It's like, no. You think that way, there's obviously something wrong. You are obviously too much of a fanboy to see what. And there'll be something wrong with your mind. Like, you know the problem that people say with, like, Christians? That people tend to say with certain Christians where they won't believe. They'll be like, by the way, I don't think a Christian would be watching this because they might think something like, oh, you'll go to hell if you watch this or something. Which, that mindset is actually pretty to be honest. And I got thrown off. I can't believe that. God damn you. Well, I'm fucking hungry. I need food and this is all I'm gonna record for now since I'm way ahead, so I'll see yas later. Oh!